I don't own the rights to this music. I own the rights to this message. I don't need a million people to march. I need a million people to pay attention. Starbucks and Shorty, we got a hell of a story. Social media for social change, all right? I was locked up for putting toilets in front of public places. I can't shoot you, but I can shit on you all day. And that's what a toilet represents. Toilet don't care if you're black, white, straight, or gay. A toilet take your shit every day. Today's Sunday morning. This is my Sunday morning joy. Jesus had a cross. Martin had a dream. Malcolm got a gun. Shorty got a toilet. We all got our shit to deal with. I applied for Martin Luther King's job, and y'all treated me like shit. That's Martin Luther King, all right? We talking about letters from a Birmingham jail. Well, I gave you letters from Zion. Letters from Zion. That's a legal document. Making a documentary ain't against the law. And I used the Postal Service to do it, because when you in jail, you got to write letters. We don't have internet in jail. We got to write letters. So when I wrote my letters, I certified my letters, all right? From 2006 to now. That's December 2006. That's Martin Luther King. That's Judge Bedar of the Baltimore City Dissent Decree. That's Judge Carrion. That's Chief Justice Roberts and President Biden. You see the dates on this? We're gonna have a postal inspector pull my paperwork. That's Natasha, Baltimore, State of Maryland's public defender. That's Xavier Conway, the clerk of the court. That's Chief Justice Chief Justice Mary Rivera. That's Kaylin Young, Delegate Kaylin Young. And that's Trina from Out for Justice. And this is me. I'm the founding member of the Baltimore Block. I'm Shorty. Everybody knows Shorty. Shorty, pull your mask up? No. Shorty, stop shitting on me. I'm giving you Martin Luther King, and I'm giving you Harriet Tubman. I'm giving you racism in America for 400 years. Y'all repealed Roe versus Wade, but you ain't said nothing about Dred Scott. I want you to repeal Dred Scott. Do blacks have rights in which white America respects? Well, right here, it says artwork and evidence. You feel me? A documentary, Rob Fix Production. And if you go to David Trone, he got that. That's Baltimore County, Baltimore Circuit Courts, all right? I got a court date. I got a court date, November 26th. All right, Baltimore City. Same way I put a toilet there, I put a toilet here. All right, that's the Baltimore Brew. This toilet represented the School of Prison Pipeline, Baltimore City Schools, right? You got that? That's the Towson Courthouse. The Towson Courthouse and Fox 45. All right, Fern Shin lied to y'all when she gave you that story. Baltimore's toilet artist may have struck again. Yeah, I did it again, and I'm gonna keep on doing it. That's Fox 45. I put a toilet in front of Fox 45 station because of their racism, mass incarceration, and the money they make. David Smith, Armstrong Williams, the Atlas Group. We're talking about the haves versus the have-nots. You feel me? Fox 45, you taking me to court? I want a trial. I want a jury trial. And we're going to use Shorty's voice, all right? Shorty's voice. That's social media for social change. We're going to use all those videos. And this right here, that's Fox 45, and that's Ivan Bates, State's Attorney's Office, all right? So we don't have no misunderstandings. They can't vote. They ain't not here no more. You feel me? We're going to teach you a lesson. I'm going to start right here. See who that is? That's Barksdale. Barksdale going to be my witness because I told him all about this, so he's going to have to testify under oath. That's Richard McFeely from the FBI. See the date? 5/14/2011. Social media for social change. This attorney-client privilege. Attorney-client privilege. That means that you got to produce this information. All of it. You feel me? And it's very detailed. This is the book. All right? That's a certificate of identity. And that's from the Department of Justice. Because I want all this legal and legit. That's the Department of Justice. From 2013, you feel me? And this is the Department of Justice, Nicole Porter, all right? It's a whistleblower, the movie, blowing the whistle on the courts and the corruption in the courts, naming judges, lawyers, and politicians that get paid to incarcerate black America. That's the Department of Justice. Emily, all right, from the dissent decree. That's Shorty. Got a story called Shorty, the video vigilante, and my number ain't changed. Activism ain't terrorism. See the date? Phony bomb threat. No, it was a toilet. Did you use the toilet today? It don't, yeah, you're gonna think about me tomorrow. Department of Corrections, all right? I'm a whistleblower in the Department of Corrections from 2011, to, no, from 1986 to now. And all my paperwork is here, it's complete. Got your pages. And we're talking about the cover-up crew right there, all right? That's the cover-up crew. And she gonna be my main witness. That's Attorney Marilyn Mosby. And that's Omar Juwentes. We're gonna show you the role the media plays in misinformation. Omar Juwentes gotta produce that. Shows you Mark Steiner gotta produce this from WEEA Radio. State Attorney Waller gotta produce this because I never got a trial. I sat in jail for 186 days and I never got a trial. You gotta produce that. Lake County Board, you gotta produce that. All right, so Marilyn Mosby, like I said, you're my main witness. Marilyn Mosby, Greg Bernstein, Scott Shellenberger, and Ivan Bates. And Fox 45 gotta produce this. That's David Smith. See the date, November 2017. Yeah, November. We're gonna see you in November. I wanna see you now. Everything that David Smith got, and that toilet I left in front of the store or in front of your station, you gotta produce it. You gotta produce it. Pass the truth to the next generation. Teach them early when they can learn what we learned late. We got Public Accommodations Act. Governor Westmore, you gotta produce my paperwork. If y'all wanna give me a trial and I ain't got a problem going to trial, we're gonna do it again. Governor Westmore gotta produce the paperwork, Rook Learman gotta produce the paperwork, and I got the pictures to go with it. You can't stop me from making a movie. Ain't no law against making a movie. Ain't no law against making a movie. Y'all made Baltimore The Wire? This is Baltimore Rewired. And one of the movies is called Shorty Pull Your Mask Up. Remember that? Those are the criminal charges against Scott Shellenberger. Shorty Pull Your Mask Up. Release all material to the voters before November, Governor Westmore, Governor Larry Hogan, Fox 45. It says it right here, community in crisis. That's the Baltimore Sun, NBC, 92Q, all of you. We talking about voter suppression by the Democratic and the Republican Party. Ex-felons can vote. Governor Hogan vetoed the right for us to vote, but we overrode the veto. Y'all took me off the ballot and you got me with campaign financing violations. Brian Baith died fighting this fight. I'm still alive. We going to court about this, the Supreme Court, right here. My paperwork in order. So when we go to court, bring my paperwork. See that? Davis versus Illinois. See that? The Supreme Court of the United States. This is a Shorty program, self-help organization for the redevelopment and re-education of the young. I gave you social, economic, political, medical, environmental, and the members. I gave you visual and performing arts. I gave you political involvement. I gave you photography. I gave you journalism. I gave you technology. I gave you law. I gave you sports. I gave you cultural exchanges. I gave you the program, Get Shorty. And Governor O'Malley approved the program on November. See, November's my month. November the 29th, 2006, he approved the program. Get Shorty. Got a story called Shorty. You feel me? Got a story called Shorty. Those are toilets, art and evidence. All right, art and evidence. That's the post office. So everything from January the 2nd, 2008 to the present date. And that's my postal number for a postal inspector. In regards to your documentary, I would not be able to appear. See the date? See the, that's me? August 2007. And that's Senator Ben Cardin's. I was insured for $1 million when I did this. And I want you to pay me off. That's Governor Blagojevich. If Blagojevich can go to jail, you got a lot more people that can go to jail. You feel me? If Blagojevich can go to jail, so can Governor Hogan. And if Westmore don't produce that material, so can he. See that? That's my store on Falls Road. Special. Yeah. It's all right here. This is Special Agent Jason from Chicago FBI. And that's me and Zion. Like I said, I put it in a book. And it's about your courts. The Honorable Judge Starks, 19th Judiciary. You feel me? It's all right here. You feel me? And the NAACP got this. Kobe Little got this. Joshua Harris got this. Tessa got this. Like I said, that's Tessa at the NAACP. That's the NAACP. That's Chief Justice Roberts of the Supreme Court. All right, 2013. Making a documentary about the courts and the corruption in the courts. You got branches of government, judicial, executive, and legislative branches of the government. They supposed to serve us, we're not supposed to serve them. You got a numerator and a denominator. They're the numerator, we're the denominator. They got this shit flipped like an irrational fraction, thinking we work for them and they work for us. I don't get no justice, you don't get no peace. And you already ain't getting no peace of mind. Because everywhere I go, people know what I'm doing. Did you use the toilet today? You're going to think about me tomorrow. Called Public Accommodations Act. Keeping the dream alive. You feel me? Keeping the dream alive. I took an oath to defend my country against all terrorists, foreign and domestic. We talking about foreign domestic terrorism. Your policing is domestic terrorism. You killing blacks, Hispanics, and poor whites at an astronomical rate behind this war on drugs. This war on drugs is a war on the black community. This ain't my fight. This is our struggle. Being black in America 2024. So David Smith, Fox 45, Stephen Janis, Armstrong Williams, the Baltimore Sun, the Baltimore Brew Furnishing, I'll see you in court and I want all my evidence. And if I don't go to court, it's a good look for a book and a movie. I fought the law and the law lost. I shocked the sheriff and I pissed off the deputy. Ask Sheriff Cogan, ask Sheriff Fisher. Ask him about me. I'm alive and breathing. Shorty, put your mask up? No, we're going to mask in Baltimore. And we're going to do it like this. I got a jailhouse diary. And we're going to start right here. That's Scott Shellenberger. See the date? October 2014. Department of Justice. Department of Justice. So everything that you got, make sure that you bring it. Because I stand and answer ready for trial. November the 26th. We're going to do it in November. Are you going to do it in November? Activism ain't terrorism. I'm going to terrorize you with the truth. I'm built for this shit. Are you? You better check my script. I got an FBI file. I got a Secret Service file. I got a Department of Justice file. I got a Baltimore City Police Department file. I got a Baltimore County Police file. Man, my files is on in order. And my name ain't on nobody's indictment. Because I'm not a snitch. I'm a lawyer. I represent me.